billions of dollars per day. Tonight, as much as 40% of all U.S. freight shipments could be halted by Friday if the nation's railroads can't make a deal with unions representing nearly 60,000 workers. Negotiations continue as at least three cabinet secretaries and President Biden worked in the stalemate.
The shakeout is not exactly.
The two sides are at odds over sick time and attendance policies unions say penalize workers. The looming strike would idle 7,000 trains and 140,000 miles of track across 49 states, prompting Amtrak to cancel some long-haul service and warnings from commuter rail riders to make backup plans before Friday. Already, freight railroads are refusing some cargo.
There's just no question that it would be extremely devastating. This is sort of one of those things that is a main artery for the entire U.S. economy.